Hey guys, what we got here? Got a little skid steer today. Finally got it yesterday. Did some work with it last night for a little bit. And yeah, it's actually a TR 270, as you can read there. It's from my rental center. I don't know. I ran the Kubota, ran Bobcat, now it's a case. So I don't know. We'll see. See which one I like better. Well, it's a good way to getting kind of foggy there. This is a good way to try out machines to see which one you like. That way you know which one to buy. But when I do get a skid steer, I'm probably gonna buy one next year for sure. And when I do get one, I'm probably gonna be getting a tired one. That way I can put the tracks over the tires, because the thing is, some people's yards, they don't want their yards chewed up by tracks. These things chew the shit out of your yard, as you can tell. And if you get an application where someone doesn't want you to drive tracks in their yard, you can pull the tracks off the machine and just run tires. So, because some people are pretty fussy that way, and I respect that, and that's the way it is. So yeah, so we'll try it out. Do some digging. It's a big digging bucket on it, big teeth on there, and yeah, so it's pretty cool. So I'm gonna warm it up right now, see what you guys think. So this one doesn't have very many hours on it. It only has about 1200 hours, so it's still quite new. Here is another view from my pool, from the living room side. I know dirty windows are kind of dirty, but we're gonna fill the pool in there, and yeah. So, yep, it's been a long time awaiting to get this pool filled in. It needs to be done. Where's the jackhammer? Those walls in there, but it's got to be done in the springtime. I think this old pool used to be an old cistern. I don't know. Just a pain in the ass and a hazard, and I really want to get this thing covered up and dealt with. This edge here, we're just going to leave because it's too close to the house, and I don't want to shake the whole foundations of this whole house with that. If I have to vibrate that, if I have to jackhammer that edge there. Just the sides in, and then leave this side here in. No choice. So. Thank you.
Thank you.
can't feel it on this fucking thing anyway.
Yes, they can fuck that.